It was really nice of you to plan this dinner.
I thought it would be a good idea. We all need a break.
Where's Daniel, Bella, and Sarah?
Well, Daniel and Sarah should be coming soon. I don't know about Bella, though.
Look, guys, I need to tell you something.
Please don't run away again.
Seriously, what's up?
I've been keeping it a secret. It's about Bella.
What's going on?
Well, before we left, Bella went into cardiac arrest.
You've got to be kidding me. Did she survive?
I don't know. We left before I could see.
That must be Daniel and Sarah.
I'll get the door. Oh my god, Bella!
Yeah, I'm alive. Whatever.
I thought you would be more, well, happy.
Oh, well, yeah, I suppose so.
So why are there two more places set up? It's only Daniel we're waiting for.
No, Sarah's coming too.
His girlfriend?
Yeah, she's really nice and I think she will last.
That's nice.
Hey guys.
Hey Sarah, how you doing?
I'm doing great, thanks. Hey Bella, nice to see you're okay.
How does she know my name?
She was by your side in the hospital.
Great!
What?
Nothing. Nice to see you too.
Made a wrong turn once or twice. Dug my way out, blood and fire.
So, what are we eating?
Well, I made some pasta, and for dessert, we have chocolate trifle.
I'm sorry, you made it?
Yeah, I cook.
When exactly do you cook?
Ugh, I'll go get the pasta.
So...
Daniel, I forgot to tell you, I booked a dinner at Paul's tonight.
Wow, thanks. I love that restaurant.
I knew you did.
Yes, I did have a friend called Daniel. Once.
What?
Oh, nothing. I just said Daniel was a great friend.
Okay.
It should be ready soon.
Oh, great.
Could you all stop doing that?
Why? It's fun.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
So, Daniel, can we go out to see this new band tomorrow? They're really great.
No, sorry. Me and Sarah are going to New York.
Yeah, I still want to audition for Sim's Next Top Model.
Like you could be a top model.
Excuse me?
Oh, I said you could be a top model.
I think I need to check the pasta. Bella, could you help me please?
Sure thing. So what do we need to do?
I know. How about snap out of it?
How can you do that with pasta?
We're not talking about pasta anymore, you dumbass.
Geez, sorry.
It's obvious that you like Daniel.
Is it? Really?
Well, yeah.
Wait, I forgot to ask.
What?
How do you know that I like Daniel?
Well, that was yummy.
Yeah. Surprisingly.
I was being sarcastic.
Oh well, so was I.
Well, okay then.
So, Bella, are you busy next Wednesday?
No. Why?
I was thinking we could go out to Rodeo Drive, do some shopping, and find you a new man.
Well, I can go, but I don't want another man.
Why not? You're hot.
Why, thank you, but I'm kinda... not in the mood for men.
Oh, well, okay then.
I think we have to go now.
Aw, yeah, we need to go to New York tonight.
I'm so excited!
I wish I could go to New York.
Why don't you go then?
Well, I'm sure they want to be alone.
Yeah, well...
Sure, you can come with us. We're leaving tonight at 8. Get packing.
Thank you, Chantel, for a lovely dinner.
I really enjoyed it. Alex, shall we go now? Sim's Next Top Model's on tonight.
Aw, but I wanted to watch One Sim Hill.
Whatever, I was gonna watch Desperate Sim Wives, but I recorded it.
I also like...
Seriously, guys, could you shut up talking about TV shows?
Well, I'm sorry.
I was just messing with you.
Oh, trust me, I knew. Anyway, see you later.
Bye, guys.
I need to go, too.
Bye. Try not to think about Daniel too much.
I won't.
Absurd to say that you want me, say that you need me after everything you've done. Really, truly, I didn't mean to hurt you. I just thought that maybe now we'd have better luck the second time around. It's always better the second time I hear.